After driving deeper into New York State, we arrived at Fort William Henry on the shores of Lake George. This fort was built by the British in 1755 to protect against French invasion.